your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said, or you got a friend in me.
Good morning, Gallup Hill School.
Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Would everyone please remain standing for a moment of silence?
Good morning, Colonel. Would everyone please raise their right hand and repeat the Bark Pledge with us?
I promise to be accepting, responsible, and kind.
Everyone may now be seated.
It's now time for a morning announcement.
The following preview has been rated LTD for Listen to Directions. Cookie Monster is everyone's favorite cookie wizard, Furry Potter.
Come back here, Cookie!
In Furry Potter and the Goblet of Cookies.
Wait, their whole goblet of cookies? Whoa, 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 whoa. Which way to goblet? Oh, which way to goblet?
Behold, yeah. The Goblet of Cookies.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, oh. Professor Crumblemore, there's no door. Help me get the Goblet of Cookies.
If you want the Goblet of Cookies, you must listen carefully to the directions. The first task is to sort these cookies.
Ooh.
Now, listen carefully. Put the red cookies into the red jar and the green cookies into the green jar.
That easy. Yeah, yeah, me... listened carefully, and me know that me put the red cookies in the red jar. And me put the green cookies in the green jar. Oh, boy, 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 oh, boy. Perhaps me spoke too soon. Oh, how me ever gonna get that cookie goblet? Oh,
Furry Potter!
Yeah, whoa!
Listen carefully to the directions. If you want to get out of the web and reach the Goblet of Cookies, you must now sort these cookies.
Oh!
The green cookies go in the red jar, and the red cookies go in the green jar.
Yeah, 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 me got this. This just like before. Red cookie in red jar, green in green jar.
No!
Whoa!
You weren't listening carefully!
Whoa! Whoa! What did we do wrong, Professor Crumblemore? Yeah, me listening, but me have no idea what you said.
He said the green cookies go in the red jar, and the red cookies go in the green jar.
Oh, me listened, and me heard it now. Rule changed. It opposite. Red cookies go in green jar, and green cookies go in red jar. What me have to do now to get those cookies?
This is the final challenge, Furry Potter. You must sort the...
Yeah, yeah, the cookies. Yeah, me figured as much. Oh.
Now, listen carefully. The frogs go in the green jar, and the dragons go in the red jar.
Yeah, right. Red cookies go in green jar. Got it. Wait a minute. Me not sure me listened carefully enough. Me better listen again. Okay, me listening. What direction?
The frogs go in the green jar. The dragons go in the red jar.
Okay, me listened carefully and me hear it, the rules changed again. This time, it's not about color of cookie, it's about shape of cookie. The frog-shaped cookies go in the green jar. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. And the dragons go in the red jar. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Me did it, Professor Crumblemore.
Good listening, Furry Potter.
Thank you. And now, me favorite part of cookie magic, to make these cookies disappear.
Furry Potter and the Goblet of Cookies. Listen carefully for it at a theater near you.
What? Whoa, 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 hey, whoa, stop the music. We can't have Cookie for partner.
Why not?
This why not. Cookie! That's
all for our program today. Thanks for listening.
Thanks, everyone. Have a great day. Bye!